Scottish soup warm and comforting. Can you think of any Scottish soup recipes? What about Scotch broth? This delicious soup is a Scottish tradition and it contains lamb, barley, bacon, parsnips, onions, leeks and more. This is a real winter warmer of a soup and it is usually made with lamb broth. Cock-a-leeky soup is Scotland's answer to chicken noodle soup and this delicious recipe contains chicken and leeks. The traditional recipe for cock-a-leeky contained prunes and some recipes for it still use a julienne of prunes for a garnish. More about Scottish soup recipes in Scotland. A filling broth or chowder is usually served at lunchtime and accompanied with some crusty bread. A lot of Scottish soups and stew recipes are based on fresh produce and also might contain fish or meat. Fresh herbs like parsley, thyme and rosemary are used for flavoring and sometimes just a dash of salt and pepper are added. Scottish soups tend not to be spicy or too heavily flavored. Most of the flavoring comes from the meat, poultry or fish and the fresh vegetables used to make them and perhaps the homemade broth or stock used for the base. Cullen skink is famous in Scotland and this delightful soup recipe is made with reddick and potatoes. Leek and potato, leek and mushroom and apple and tomato are examples of soup varieties and show how the Scots love to incorporate fresh produce in their recipes. Recipe for chicken soup Scottish Highland style. This flavorful soup serves four people and it combines chicken, lemon, eggs, almonds, cream and more for a filling and delicious dish. If you have some chicken breasts to use up, making this traditional Scottish recipe is a great idea. You will need 4 fluid ounces milk, 32 fluid ounces chicken broth to boneless, skinless chicken breasts to teaspoons lemon juice, 1 thick slice white bread yolks from 2 hard-boiled eggs to raw egg yolks, 4 ground almonds, 4 fluid ounces heavy cream, 1/4 teaspoon ground nutmeg to tablespoons finely chopped chicken, to garnish, optional, salt and white pepper, to taste how to make it, cook and mince the chicken breasts. Take the crusts off the bread and discard them. Put the bread and milk in a pan and bring it to a boil. Set it aside to cool. Mash the almonds, cooked egg yolks and minced chicken and transfer it to a bowl. Pour in the bread and milk and mash well. Stir in the chicken broth and sieve the mixture into a big pan. Bring the chicken soup to a boil and add the lemon juice and nutmeg. Add salt and pepper to taste and let the soup simmer for 12 minutes. Take it off the heat. Beat the cream with the raw egg yolks and add 3 tablespoons of hot soup. Scottish soup warm and comforting. Can you think of any Scottish soup recipes? What about Scotch broth? This delicious soup is a Scottish tradition and it contains lamb, barley, bacon, parsnips.